the faiths that we're taught is what'll help us lead like an ethical, moral, and humble life. So I think it's very important. Normally we will make stockings for homeless people. I drop those off at Weiss Children's Hospital, I think. We're doing the can drive today, actually. There's just a bunch of like small projects to help homeless shelters, food for the hungry, things that'll just help people who don't have anyone else to help them. It's not just all about yourself, it's about service. I feel like we're all knit together, and I've been with these kids since I was 3 years old. So I've been with them as long as I can remember, and that's pretty much family.
I want to be a surgeon when I grow up, but like I feel like even though that's not like a religious focused job, like learning these religion classes and learning about Christ and everything, it's just going to like help guide me in like everyday life, no matter like what I do when I get older. So I feel like it's like a great preparation for what I'm going to do in the rest of my life. All the teachers, if you need help with something, they'll keep going over it. Whatever you need, they make sure you really understand the material. Even like once a week, they'll stay for tutoring all the teachers you need, and they'll like help you one-on-one if you need whatever you need, they got you covered. They teach us how to like help others and treat others how we want to be treated. So like, I knew if something bad happened to me or my family, like everybody would be here supporting me. So like, you want to give back to the people that need help right now. So you could like always help each other, and like, it just like, feels good to like help out each other. It's like, it's hard to describe, just like it makes you feel so happy just knowing that you're helping someone who truly needs it. So I think it prepared me like academically, like it definitely gave me all the basics, everything I needed to know and more. It just like, I feel like I have a really good background in it, and I feel like spiritually they taught us like everything we could need, like just like how to be kind and how to love one another and like just like stand up for what you think is right. And I feel like it's just like such a great place to be able to prepare for like my later life.